Hello and good morning. Hope you guys are having an incredible day so far. I got an early start today, so that was a little bit tough. But yeah, I'm here at mile maybe 4 of the PCT. Yeah, it's been incredible so far, and that means we have raised $8 for the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation. So, you know, huge support there. I wanted to thank everyone who's donated so far. I've been really overwhelmed and humbled by the support that you guys have given. It means a lot to me, and I know it means a lot to the families and those individuals affected by cystic fibrosis. Yeah, headed out early this morning, probably about 6 a.m. Huge shout out to a couple named Scout and Frodo. Those are their trail names. They housed us and they gave us food and yeah, drove us to the trail in the morning. It's been so amazing to have them as trail angels. They really look out for us hikers out here. As you can kind of see behind me, this is the desert. You know, surprisingly green. That's not something that I thought would be, but it is. You know, I'm prepared a little bit more for the heat in the coming days. I think we're going to get some rain soon. Yeah, so, you know, didn't really do a video at the terminus. I was a little bit nervous just trying to get out there and get moving, kind of get the blood moving. It was a little cold for the desert. You know, I'm shaking the nerves out and looking forward to the long road ahead. Final thought, you know, it's one of those things you get a little scared to take such a long journey like this. Kind of think back to, you know, the original Lord of the Rings. Or Frodo and Sam were leaving the Shire for the first time, and Sam's like, if I take one more step, it'll be the farthest away from home I've ever been. And I kind of feel like that, you know, on the front end of a 2,600 mile journey. But you know, Frodo says to him, you know, Bilbo told me one time that, you know, Frodo, it's dangerous business going out your door. You step out onto the road, and if you don't keep your feet, there's no telling where you might be swept off to. So, looking forward to the journey and the adventure, and we'll see you down the trail. Good morning. It is roughly 7:15 a.m. Day two. Sorry I didn't get a chance to update yesterday. It was a pretty rough climb. The first 20 miles were pretty taxing. A lot of uphill and not really ready for that for the desert. But I think there's a lot more of that coming. So we got to a place called Lake Morena. Head in probably about another maybe 15 or so miles today, depending on how the legs are feeling. So you know what that means? That means $40 raised for the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation. So, you know, again, thank you so much for those guys donating out there and, you know, sharing the fundraiser. I know it's helping a lot. It's helping me keep going, pressing onward, carrying a lot of water right now. So that's, you know, pretty rough, but yeah. So I'll check in a little bit later. So beautiful. Not bad for a desert. Thank you. Good afternoon. Just wanted to check in really quick. Made it about 20 miles again today, so that was a hard one. As you can see, we're up in the mountains now, so look at trees in the desert. Weird, right? Yeah, I was uphill most of the day. It was pretty challenging, not gonna lie. You know, 7 hours uphill, always a good time, but so we're at mile 40 on trail, which means we have raised $80 for the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation. And that's you guys doing that out there, right? We're all doing this together. And, you know, huge shout out to everyone that shared the fundraiser and donated. Appreciate that so much. Yeah, and I want to donate those miles today to my cousin Nina. She had a double lung transplant last fall, and she's still fighting every day, trying to keep it positive. And yeah, huge part of inspiration for this. So shout out to her. I know she's got out for a few short walks and hikes this spring so far, so that's really exciting. Fighting a little bit of rejection, but she's a warrior, so she'll be fine. So I'm gonna head a couple more miles to camp, around mile 42 or so, in a town called Mount Laguna. And I'll check in tomorrow. So have a great night, and we'll catch up with you later. Good morning. You guys are having a great day so far. Just wanted to check in really briefly. This is May 3rd, or May 2nd. Just coming down off Mount Laguna. Super cold last night. Got down a little bit below 30 degrees. Man, it was cold. It snowed a little bit. You know, not what I was expecting for the desert, but it was a fun experience. Dealing with a little bit of rain today, and kind of waiting for a little lapse in that to do a short video. See how far we go today. Yeah, and I'll check in a bit later. Hope you guys have a fantastic day. Hey guys, just wanted to check in again briefly. Still coming down off the mountain. As you can kind of see behind me over there, pretty cloudy and foggy. It's been drizzling all day, super windy. But when those clouds part, it's a beautiful view. Absolutely stunning. Some pretty steep drop-offs too, as I kind of learned the hard way. But totally worth it. It's been an amazing day. Hope you guys are having an amazing day. Yeah, so we also just passed the 50-mile mark on the PCT, which means $100 donated to the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation. So huge shout out to all the donors and everyone sharing the fundraiser and supporting it. Huge. So, yeah.
Also, thanks. One other thing, I forgot, I did not do a dedication today. I just want to dedicate today's miles to a boy named Rowan. He's, I think, 8 or 9. He lives in Canada with his mom, Katie. She reached out to me a couple weeks back on social media, shared his story with me. And so, huge shout out to him. Rowan, man, I'll tell you one thing. This track is for people exactly like you, man. Exactly like you. Don't ever let anyone ever tell you what you can or can't do. Just, you're hill's a little steeper than most, but I know you're a warrior, you're gonna keep fighting, and yeah man, these miles are for you today, so huge shout out to you.
It's a heck of a view to wake up to in the morning, huh? Good morning. Hope everything's going well for you guys today. Past mile 62 today. Looks like we're gonna get some sun, finally. It's good to be coming down from the mountains, heading into the real desert. But yeah, so that means over $120 raised for the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation. Again, huge thank you to all of our supporters and donors and people sharing the fundraiser. It's been an incredible journey so far. Heading down to around mile, I don't know, 77, 78, to a town called Julian, a real town
real food. We'll see how long, maybe hang out there for a day, not really sure. I heard they give out free pie to hikers. So, well, I'm looking forward to that. You can kind of see my view here. Really beautiful, mountains and coming down out of the desert. And I want to dedicate today's miles to my friend Katie, who lost her battle with CF just a few short years ago. I have a lot of reasons for hiking the trail, but she's certainly one of them. A huge inspiration to me, inspiring me to be a better person, live my life to the absolute fullest and best, and continue to help people because people are important. Huge shout out to her family. They made a huge donation to the foundation. And it's been amazing. So thank you, Jack, John, and Eileen. It's been amazing from you guys. You've been great supporters of me, and I'm doing this for you guys too. So I'll check in a bit later and hopefully get to Julian mile 80 today. Good afternoon again. Hot afternoon for me. Just passed mile number 75 out here in the desert. As you can kind of see behind me, there's not much here. but it's beautiful, a little mentally and physically taxing marching through the heat out here, but got my wide brim on, trying to make sure I don't get sunburned the best I can. So that means $150 raised for the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation. Another big day out here on the PCT. Thank you again to everyone who's donating and sharing and just being a positive about this journey in general. Gotta tell you, I'm really looking forward to a beer right now. A few miles out from a hitchhike into Julian. I'll check in hopefully tomorrow. So have an amazing night, and we'll see you down the trail. Good morning. It is Friday, May 4th, and you know what that means? May the 4th be with you. Got my Chewbacca patch there, rocking that right below my cystic fibrosis patch. Coming out of Julian right around mile 80 this morning. That rooster woke us up, so that was kind of a fun experience, other than the fact that I could probably use 3 more hours of sleep. Heading for triple digits today, so trying to reach that 100-mile mark. We'll see if we got it in us. It's gonna be a hot one, not seeing the wind today so far, but we're gonna shoot for it and try to make it to a town called Warner Springs. Huge shout out to the folks at Mom's Pies in Julian. They gave us free pie, free ice cream, and free lemonade, so huge thank you to them. They see we're hiking the trail and getting beat up a little bit out here, so they did something nice for us. So. Hope you guys have an incredible day, whatever you're doing. I hope it's with people that are important to you and that you're doing what you love. I'll check in a bit later in this desert heat. Good afternoon. It's been a really, really long day since I last updated. Through the desert heat all day. I hit about 23 miles today. It was a tough one, but still got a smile on, man, because we just hit mile 100 on the PCT. Huge milestone. I'm so happy about that. I've never hiked that far at one time before, so for me, that's a huge milestone, but an even bigger milestone for our fundraiser, because we are now at $200 raised for the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation. Again, huge thank you for all of our donors and everyone helping and supporting me. Oh look, we even have a little 100 mile marker. Huge thank you to everyone. I'm gonna try to get into Warner Springs, maybe get a shower or get some real food, and I'll check in later. May the force be with you, and I think we're gonna end it off for this vlog. Remember to tell someone they're important to you today, because you never know who needs that. So we'll see you on the next episode. Take care.